UAF Cooperative Extension Service. Extending knowledge, changing lives.
Bird vetch is out of control. This invasive plant has crept along roadsides and into yards, gardens, and natural areas across Alaska. Hello, I'm Steven Seefeldt, Agriculture and Horticulture Agent for the Tanana District of the UAF Cooperative Extension Service. This invasive plant was first planted in Alaska in the early part of the 20th century. It has since spread far and wide across the state. Bird vetch is a legume and reproduces both by seed and vegetatively through spreading rhizomes. It can be found growing along roadsides and power lines, climbing up fences and trees, and smothering plants underneath. Bird vetch can easily make the leap from the road to your yard. Bird vetch can be challenging to control, so diligence throughout the growing season is important. If you have bird vetch in your yard, early summer is the time to start your control program. There are some options available to you when managing bird vetch. If the vetch is easily accessible, you can consider mowing or weed whacking. This needs to be done throughout the summer to keep the plant from flowering and going to seed. Mowing will not kill the plant, but you will keep the vetch from spreading, and repeating for several years should diminish the population. The same goes for hand pulling. A weed barrier fabric can also be used to control bird vetch. The barrier needs to be installed, then left on the ground for several years as it blocks sunlight and starves all the plants beneath it. Check the edges each month and pull any bird vetch that has grown beyond the fabric. After several years have passed, remove the barrier and reseed, or keep the fabric down permanently in garden borders or perennial beds. Herbicides can be an effective tool to manage bird vetch. Herbicides with the active ingredient 2,4-D can effectively control bird vetch in early summer and are often labeled for spot treatments in lawns, gardens, and ornamental plantings. Make sure to purchase an herbicide that is labeled for the site that you are applying it to. If you buy a ready-to-use formulation, you will be able to apply that product directly with the provided applicator. There is no need to do any mixing. To apply the herbicide, spray the leaves until they're wet. Once the herbicide is applied, do not mow or pull the plant. You should see death within a few weeks. Between mowing, barriers, and herbicides, choose the technique that works best for you and your yard. Let's try to keep this plant from spreading.
For more information, contact your local Cooperative Extension Service office.